And out of their West Indian island comes a tale of terror and voodoo, of witchcraft and zombies, and all the weird black magic that the white man seldom sees. It is a tale of brother against brother and their love for a woman who lived with the dead. And it is also the tale of a young nurse who never believed such things could happen.
You're trying to tell me that the voodoo priest could cure Mrs. Holland?
Better doctors.
Dambala, this woman is ill.
This is the ceremony of voodoo death, a ceremony that seeks the life of the woman who lives forever, who walks with the dead.